How you doing, sir?
All right.
I'm Officer Barber of the police department. Someone called the police on you saying that they were concerned about your activities. So I was just sent over to talk to you, see what's up.
What activities?
They said that you were filming police officers coming and going from the police department.
Maybe.
Yeah.
I may have.
We have surveillance, so I can verify it. I'm just wanted to see what your intent was and what...
I'm not saying I wasn't at the police department filming. I'm
right.
Just...
police. And there's nothing wrong, inherently wrong with that. But with the state of affairs today, how people dislike police, we don't have that issue in Tyler for the most part.
Mm-hmm.
But, you know, we like to kind of be careful. We don't want to get harmed by anybody. Not suggesting that you might do that. But, you know, we would be irresponsible not to watch out after ourselves as well as everyone else.
I understand, Officer Barber. I took pictures of the police department. That's,
perfectly,
that's
okay.
All. Oh, okay. Then we're good then, right?
Well, hang on a second.
I'm through.
Is your intent to cause harm right
now? I'm not harming anybody. Alrighty.